up, guys? Don't Clucky here with Tri-State Underground Utilities. We got an awesome episode for you. We're unveiling a new machine for you guys. New to you, not new to us. We use it all the time, but it's new to the YouTube, so we're gonna get right into it. We got a lot going on. There's a lot going on behind me, as you can tell. People everywhere, machines everywhere. Awesome episode. Let's get right into it. Let's go.
Found me a turtle.
Help him cross the road real quick.
We went ahead and shot out a couple quick shots, one across the road, and then one through a ditch that Chuck couldn't plow through. And we went ahead and shot those real quick and then headed back and started helping Chuck with the plow, plowing on down through here. Went ahead, got the handholes on, got a blade there. Chuck's gonna switch his blade out. He's running the big one, he's gonna run the smaller one since we're just doing direct bury. He came through here, left this fiber up. We're gonna set a handhole right back in here. Gavin's running the rip down there with the Traco, closing in crack, and we gotta run that down and close that up. So he's doing that, and then we're gonna come set this handhole real quick. Should be a lot easier, these smaller handholes versus the bigger handholes that we've been doing. Got the finished product here. Gavin finished her up. I don't know, you guys tell me, does it look good or not? Looks pretty good to me. Here we go, starting handhole number two. What's up, guys? Got Dalton backfilling the second handhole here. Starting to look pretty nice. Yeah. Got that almost cracked down. Got a little bit over there. Center handhole. Bad looking handhole. On to the next. Alright, guys, we just got finished up with handhole number three on the day. It's about 5:30 now, and we're moving on down. We're getting ready to quit, but we're kind of out of our out of spot to quit for the day with the plow. So yep, that's handhole number three. Beautiful. Rolling out. Getting started this morning. We're gonna swap knives out in the plow.
What did he say?
Lay down.
Four fiber here. They got numbers on it. I think that's 3502 feet. They go in 2 foot increments. That's how we keep track of everything. We shot this bore over to here. Now we're gonna set this handhole right here. He left 100 feet to put in the handhole for splicing and stuff. We're gonna start working on that. Well, that was easy. Last one. Finish up the run. Done for the week. Had a pretty decent week. Got the plow out, did a little bit of drilling, not very much. We are done with this spot. We moved the plow. We're gonna hit some different spots down this whole run. finished up the 1x4 all the way down through here. We switched to the 1¼ and 24 count fiber and ran out the rest of this. We switched knives on the plow. We ran over a mile, I don't know exactly how much, over a mile, bored over 1,000 feet, I think, for the week. Yeah, much drilling, really. We'll have a decent amount next week, but overall, not too bad. Till next time, I hope you enjoyed. We're out. Peace.